what part of equal opportunity dictates that Mexicans can come and take contracts in my neighborhood, a predominantly black neighborhood, my entire life before I was born, and now they're getting our contracts? They're not even equipped, don't even have a generator. They're running the power off of their battery of their car. This is the professionalism that replaced my people and why we can't return to New Orleans. That's Huntersville, home of the Black Indians.